close my eyes and literally visualize driving into the side of a bridge, and it almost became a trigger mechanism for relief in a way. That's where I started doing that hundreds of times a day. Oddly enough, I think I could do it while I was high-fiving people at work. I just know that I would get so overwhelmed with pressure, and I also had to keep things together and keep my cool and run a business and take care of my family.